In the earlier videos in this series, we saw how to create a report. In this video, we're going to look at some ways to share your report with other people. Sharing reports makes them a lot more useful, so let's spread the word. Now that you understand the report creation process and how you can add drill downs and data sets to expand the information in those reports, let's explore the different ways to distribute the information. Before we get into the details of the different ways to distribute your reports, let's quickly cover the difference between sharing and publishing. Sharing is what you do to share the report within your platform so that other users can view the data visualization. This also entitles enabled users that you are sharing the report with to drill down into the data. Publishing is also a way to share the visualized data, but it occurs outside the platform. To view the actual data, the user has to log on to the instance. Let's open the report we created earlier, Incident Priority. The Report Designer Guided Workflow implements the Share option as the last step in the report creation process. To see the sharing options, we click here or here. Share lets you share the report with other users in the ServiceNow system. Here, you can decide whom to share your report with. By default, the report is only visible to you, but you can also share it with anyone who has specific roles or with specific groups and users. Sharing the report with everyone makes it visible to anyone who is authorized to view reports, but instead, you can choose to share it with only users who have specific roles. For example, if we only want users with the admin role to be able to see the report, we could specify admin here. You can also share your report with specific groups and with specific users. Users whom you shared the report with can now view it and place it on their own dashboards where they can see updates in real time. If your report contains data that's restricted to certain users, that data will be filtered out of the report for other users. If unauthorized users put the report on a dashboard, they'll only see an empty widget, so it's better to share reports only with people who are authorized to see the data. Schedule lets you share a snapshot of a report in PDF format via email on scheduled days and times. Here, you can specify which report to send, whom to send it to, how often to send it, when to send it, and the subject and message of the email. If you have other reports that you would like to email this report with, you can select them here. You can also add the report to a dashboard. To do this, you can choose the dashboard and the tab on that dashboard. Here, we have two dashboards to choose from. Let's put this under the reporting dashboard. When we click Add, we go to the System Administrator dashboard to locate the reporting tab. And here's our report. Another way to add reports to a dashboard is from the dashboard itself. We just click the Add Widgets icon and choose Reports. Click the report we want and then Add. And here's our report. You can also export a report as a PDF file. You can share a PDF report with anyone, even people who aren't ServiceNow users. You can download and save the PDF file just like any file from the internet. Or you can email it directly without downloading. The PDF version is a static snapshot of the report. For a live version of the report, click Publish and click the Copy Report Link icon. This copies the report link to the clipboard. You can paste the link anywhere to give ServiceNow users quick access to current data anytime. They'll need to log on to the system to see the report. Unpublish breaks the link so that users can no longer see the report. That's it! With these features, it's quick and easy to share reports with the people who need them. For more information, please consult our product documentation, knowledge base, or podcast, or ask a question in the ServiceNow community.